This is the FMI 555E epoxy die placement system. It consists of a microscope along with needing both vacuum and compressed air. It's a very simple system that allows you to pick up dies, move them out of the way, lower the needle, and dispense epoxy, then return the die under vacuum and place it precisely on top of the substrate. To demonstrate how it operates, first we pick up the die, move it out of the way, lower the arm, dispense, return the die, and then place it on top of the epoxy. Along with the system, we've also included a small kit of an extra syringe, along with the flexible tube attachments, and both large diameter and small diameter needles. The needles are available in many different sizes and are available from this company here. Simply call their number and they can advise you regarding your different applications and the correct needles to use.